I'm trying to learn some things about love. When your woman becomes her own content, and you become her content, that's love.
داستان داستان عشقه بین ماریان و لئونارد. عشق اونا یه عشق معمولی نبود، از اون داستانهای عاشقانه‌ای که آخرش به ازدواج و سر سامون گرفتن ختم میشه، اما عشقی بود که برای مدتی طولانی دوام داشت. من 20 سالم بود که رفتم هیدرا و اونجا با ماریان آشنا شدم.
Lots of people came to Hydra. Artists, Jacqueline Kennedy, Princess Margaret.
There was so much freedom there.
She was very beautiful.
ماریان خیلی زیبا بود. اینه که در اولین برخورد آدم عاشقش میشد.
In love with her. I was mesmerized by the island's beauty and had never before met so many golden sun-kissed people of either sex having so much fun together.
ماریان آدم تاثیرگذاری بود. منو تشویق کرد که اولین فیلممو بسازم. منو راهنمایی کرد که چطور فیلم بسازم.
The woman who inspired the songwriter and poet Leonard Cohen to write some of his best-known work has died.
وقتی هر دو مردن حس غریبی داشتم، چون در زندگی من خیلی تاثیرگذار بودن. اینه که خواستم نگاه دوباره‌ای به اون دوران بندازم.
I hadn't visited Edra for 40 years. It had changed from the wondrous place you could live on $1,000 a year to the playground of the very rich. The 60s was a time when people
دهه 60 دوره‌ای بود که مردم دنبال جواب بودن. دنبال راه‌های تازه‌ای برای زندگی بودن. نمی‌دونم ماریان به اینا رسید یا نه.
She was very nice at the end, Marianne. She could because she mellowed and, you know, because it was never easy after Leonard. Because every time he gave a concert or something, she'd get been caught up in it.
But every time he gave her.
Every time he gave a concert, she had an invitation and she was interviewed in Norway.
لئونارد نمیتونست متعهد باشه. اینو خودش هم بارها نوشته بود. این برای ماریان خیلی ناراحت کننده بود.
Was very difficult for her.
She wanted to be with him, and you cannot be with Leonard.
He always had that feeling that he was after something that he couldn't get his hands around.
He could make women feel good about themselves, but he couldn't give himself to them because he couldn't give himself away.
I think she would have loved to have.
شاید ماریان دلش میخواست که رابطه طولانی تری با لئونارد داشته باشه، ولی خودش هم آدم پیچیده‌ای بود. اون یه موجود خونسا نبود، آدمای زیادی شیفتش بودن. اون عشاق زیادی داشت، منم مدت کوتاهی یکی از اونا بودم.
I had no intention of leaving. But then one of Mariana's other lovers unexpectedly showed up on the island, and I found myself hastily boarding the next boat back to Athens. But I think her heart was probably always with Leonard's.
ولی فکر کنم دلش همیشه با لئونارد بود.
But at the same time,
و من میدونم که هیچ وقت پشیمون نشد.
She talked about Leonard a lot. His favorite salt beef sandwich shop in Piccadilly. His spiritual search. Even dabbling in Scientology and Est. One day, she asked me to drive her to Bath. She said she was pregnant with Leonard's child.
We're living in a very judgmental.
ما در دوره زندگی می‌کنیم که قضاوت زیاده. بخش جدایی ناپذیری از تاریخ ماست. مردم همیشه راجع به رفتار دیگران یه نظری دارن. امیدوارم به زودی دورش بگذره و از سرمون بیفته. چون خیلی کسالت آوره.
Boring.
Dearest Marianne, I'm just a little behind you. Close enough to take your hand.
When this love letter came from Leonard, I think she felt that it was all completed.